They can't get into the vehicle easily. They're now going to have to do an extrication from the vehicle. The first step is going to be to get the medic crew inside the vehicle as quickly as we can.
The fire spreads and grows, doubles in size every 60 seconds. So 4 minutes later, it's four times as big as it was when it started.
Was one chair. How much more do you have in your room? You got a television, a couple of chairs, a sofa, futon, carpet, wall coverings. So the amount of fire that can be generated in just one room is phenomenal. And it can affect your whole structure. It can affect all of you. But early warning through a smoke detector has been proven. It saves lives. But we've got to make sure that those smoke detectors are working.